Oh, I frequently think every now and then of the glorious fruit of the noble hen.